This is a stock feeder I made for my table saw. It's used to push boards over the saw, and it's made from some gears I salvaged off of an old metal lathe. It has hockey pucks for rollers, and a hand drill to power it. It has a highly sophisticated speed adjust system. It's this hose clamp wrapped around the trigger. I'm not sure why I made it so it could raise up that far. It's kind of ridiculous.